want? Let me guess. You want weapon? Look, pal, I said I'm not... Oh. So I need everybody wins. My associate. Now that I can
just don't point it in this direction, please.
You. This area is restricted. I'm gonna have to ask you to leave. Headmaster Leerock, he doesn't like to be disturbed. If you need something, I can... Well, without a proper introduction from a martial arts school, there are rules you have to follow. You... Good. Let us begin. This warrior wants an audience with Leerock. Prepare to duel everyone!
best soldier in the Talos Dominion. I can't be losing.
Don't underestimate me.
You're no match for me. No matter how many allies you have.
Stop kidding me.
This is so embarrassing.
You're the one. Impressive. No one has bested all of us at once before. I have a confession to make. We don't... Please come with me.
Hey, the rest of you? I'm disappointed. Keep training. Extra target practice tonight.
Think you've got what it takes?
Come with me.
Show me your moves.
He's expecting you.
Howdy for your brother, sis. Good to finally meet you, warrior. Madden and my sister have told me all about you. I can't say I believe them, but now I do. I'm Lerok, the True Shot, one of the Eight Masters. Oh, I didn't mean anything by it. Just a way of saying hello. For royalty.
But
don't
worry.
We'll get Jin Soyun.
Lerok told me Madden prophesized he would meet a powerful warrior, but I never thought it'd be you. Let me guess, he tried to shoot you. Shooting is in his blood. It was a hell of a way to check whether you were the warrior of prophecy, but Lerok never did have much patience. I heard he became headmaster, so I came to see him, mostly to remind him that he's the second best gunslinger in the Earthen Realm. But in any case, I'm proud of him. He's a good guy to have on your side. I'm sure he can, especially with all the other Eight Masters with him. And for what it's worth, count me in too. Keep your eyes open. Zaiwei can be a dangerous place.
Are you done talking yet, sis? I thought you came here to see me, not your friend. Aren't you going to buy me a drink?
A drink? How come I'm always buying?
You're dismissed. So there you are.
Yes, sir!
You're either good luck.
Participants this year are extraordinary. All warriors report to the Royal Courtyard Arena.
Yoma!
Have all the participants arrived?
The preliminary.
Let the first preliminary round of the championship begin.
Preparation for the preliminaries is almost finished. Ready yourselves. Your first challenger, the King of the Mighty Pigs. Tremble in fear of King Sawtusk. Let the battle begin.
You want to finally send for me?
The winner of this round has been decided.
How is this possible? I'm the greatest warrior in the world.
The next challenger is a most remarkable warrior who has returned to reclaim his honor. Beware of Jik Kuang. Let the battle begin.
teach you a lesson, Rut.
The winner of this round has been decided.
How did you best me?
Your next opponent is the fiercest, most bloodthirsty warrior in the Snapjaw tribe. Prepare yourself for Iron Scale. Let the battle begin.
Please move closer to target.
Decided. Make your way to the...
Victors, gather here. Simply phenomenal. I have seen many warriors throughout this competition's history, but you are unlike anyone else. But if you prove...
Make your way to the arena.
Your final opponent is a true man amongst children. Prepare yourself for war. Let the battle begin.
No. Not let you stop me from seeing Nam Soyou.
The winner of this round has been decided.
I would have bested you.
The final battle will take place
I'm
inside
going to
the
see Nam Soyou. You'll see.
Victor should proceed.
Congratulations on making it to the final rounds. In these next duels, yes.
You have acquired a new quest. I want
to play the martial rule in the book. So let me give you this friendly.
Finalists, assemble. You're the last finalist. Have you made yourself acquainted with... Excellent. Now, let the final round of the Royal Martial Arts Championship begin.
The finals will begin soon. Introducing the dashing, the deadly, Namgun Sungjae. Let the battle begin!
Honored to be bested by a descendant of the Toyan clan.
The winner of this round has been decided!
This was a mistake. Don't think you're better than me.
She is silent as the wind, and sharp as a razor. Beware the twisted serpent, Aknon. Let the battle begin.
I must honor the teachings of the twisted serpent. I'd always heard the Hongmun arts were strong. Now I know.
Fresh from blazing trails of bloodshed across the entire Talus Dominion, Taijin. Let the battle begin.
Taijin, the son of Taiwong, the Southern Tiger.
Thank you. excited.
That was spectacular. Well done.
Attention, one and all. We have reached our final battle.
I didn't expect to meet you here.
It's good to see you again.
But why are you... I heard Namsoyu was here. I could not sit idly by. I doubt she even understands how much danger she's really in, being so near to Jin's. Even after... I understand.
You are not thinking of revenge.
Master's teaching.
The winner of this round has been decided.
You're stronger than ever.
What a spectacular showcase. You were both...
The winner of this round has been decided.
Congratulations to you, brave warrior. It is to approach the Emperor and pay your respects.
Please, hear me out.
Namsoyu!
Guards, protect Lady Namsoyu!
Namsoyu, please, you must listen to me.
How did you... I mean, how dare you speak to me?
My lady, do you know this man?
I most certainly do not. This man must be deranged. He does not know what he is saying.
How dare you accost Lady Namsoyu like this? Guards, take him to the dungeon.
What? No, Namsoyu. Why are you...
Who let that warrior into the tournament? By Mushin's regal visage. This always happens when I deal with rabble. All these filthy peasants. Oh, warrior. You're certain? Well, if you wish to talk, the presentation has ended. Thank you, everyone.
Yoma! Her Highness seems very out of...
Jianse!
It's really
what?
You!
You know this warrior?
When Yu Chun spoke to me of the winner of the martial arts championship, I knew it must be you. I see. I'm afraid getting close to her will be no easy task. Yu Chun will keep you safe.
It's good to see you. I had my reservations when you mentioned wanting to see the princess, but now I understand. You're the war...
Be safe.
Leave this in capable hands.
Her Highness seems very out of...
Saw you. Tread lightly. This has to... Don't be stupid, and don't get caught. Quiet! Somebody's here! Follow me! First, use the sleep darts in the crate to knock that soldier out.
see what he knows.
Who are you?
What?
You want to get in? That's all I know.
Hey!
Come
hey!
On! You Let's can't just leave me here! Before we move on. Use the sleep darts in the crate to knock that soldier out. Grab the equipment inside of these crates. Let's move further in. Watch out for dogs. They'll alert the guards, and they're pretty damn vicious on their own. Take a rifle from this box and shoot the brazier. Nice. You can use the fire as a distraction. Come with me. This must be the shed. Well, we managed to make it this far undetected. Enter the main house and... Let's get these doors open. Head through the underground passage once I open this door. There! Get moving. Find Chancellor Joe.
Noise! Guards! Go see what is happening!
Got you, you sneaky bastard! Stop right there!
Who the hell are you? Attack!
What? You?
You're the winner of the Royal Martial Arts Championship. Find Jin Soo-yeon? Why do you want to find Jin Soo-yeon? Are you... If that's the case, there's no reason... Huh?
How dare you speak of the Emissary's affairs, Chancellor?
Well done, warrior. Who were those? Hold on. Were they... Yes, spies for the Emissary. Once you find them, sure we'll be seeing each other again.
How did it go? I heard yells. I assume he put up a... spies. I haven't found...